The global economy is still reeling from the pandemic and Russia's invasion of Ukraine. We're now facing a gloomy and uncertain outlook. Global output growth has been revised downwards to 3.2% this year and 2.9% next year, while inflation has been revised upwards to 6.6% in advanced economies and 9.5% in emerging and developing economies. The world's three largest economies, the US, China, and Europe, are stalling.
TikTok.